Hello friends, I am Princy and welcome to my channel Indian Artist Princy. So we all are giving annual exams or we all have some holidays. In that holidays we don't know what to do and what to not to do. So I have some tips and tricks and some creative ideas that I will share with you all, that how you can make some useful and some interesting thing from many other things. So without talking much, let's get started. So guys, today we are going to make this cute diary. It is so useful. You can write the number, name and many other things that you want, you can write in this diary. And it is made up of cardboard, so it is hard. If you keep it anywhere, it will not be folded. And it is containing many pages also. I have made panda pattern on it. You can make anything and you can carry it in your pocket, so that's why it is very useful. Hello friends, so today we will make a miniature diary. For that we need a cardboard, glue, scissor and few papers to cover it. So now we will start it. For that we will take the cardboard and cut it according to our requirement. So now we have taken this cardboard, so now we will fold it from the middle. So like this we will fold it, we will join the edges, then we will push its sides from back like this. Now it's getting the shape of the notebook. As you all can see, it is getting the shape of the notebook. Now we will trim the edges and make it more perfect. We will trim the edges like this. Very little I am trimming. According to your size and as you can trim, I am trimming little bit. And as you all can see, I have trimmed it and it has been little thin. And it has got the shape also. Now I will take a paper and from inside we will cover it. Only inside one strip paper we will put, something like this. We will cut the paper according to its shape. We will cut it according to its shape like this. Yes, now we will see the paper that it is perfect or not. Firstly we will trim the paper nicely, that it does not peep out of the notebook and it will be the perfect inner cover. So we will trim it like this. So we have trimmed it a little. Now I think so it is perfect. Now we will put the glue on the paper. So now we will put the glue so that it will stuck very nicely. We will spread the glue like this. We will spread it nicely so that it will stuck very properly on the cardboard. So we have spread the glue. We will spread it nicely. Now we will put the page on the cardboard.
according to the joint, we will put the page like this. Very properly we will press it, and here we are over in the inner cover. I think so, some paper is outside. I will trim that paper too. Now the side it is. Now we will, you can see it is tucked very nicely from inside, very properly it is. So after pasting this, we will make the inner pages of this. For making the inner pages, we will take some paper. According to you, you can take any paper, blank paper, and now as our paper has been cut, we will take a piece from the rough pages that we just cut it off, and we will cut a broad and short. So we have cut the paper. Now we will put the glue on the paper and spread it very nicely so that it does not come out. So now we will take the paper and paste it very nicely on this. Like this we have to paste it, as you all can see. Like this we will paste so that the paper should stuck together and very nicely. Now we will put glue inside the cardboard. We'll put the glue like this. And we will spread it with our finger. We have spread it like this. Now we will take the pages and we will see, it is very nice it is looking. Now we will put it inside the notebook like this. We will adjust it nicely, and now it has been dried. So we will, from any copy, you can take a blank page. I have taken blank page, you can take any page. Now we will cover it. Now I have made a design on it. You can make any design. So now it is ready. It is, you can make like this diary also. This I am using for writing the numbers of my friend and family. And two more diaries I have made. One is this one and this. These are very cute diaries. And if so, guys, did you like it? It is cute now. And if you want to make a glitter decoration of a diary and how to laminate it that it does not dust,
and a photo frame plus notebook. So please tell me in comments, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel, and mandatorily hit the bell icon so you can get the notification of the future videos. Thanks for watching.